Nicely done, young people. The Easter holiday usually marks the beginning of spring. Two carefree characters, Kathie Sullivan and Ken Delo, have a few thoughts about this beautiful season.
Oh, the barnyard is busy in a regular tizzy, and the obvious reason is because of the season.
My nature's lyrical
with her yearly miracle.
It's spring, spring, spring. All the hen folk are hatching while the men folk are scratching to ensure the survival of each brand new arrival.
Each nest is twittering,
they're all babysittering.
It's spring, spring, spring.
It's a beehive of budding son and daughter life. Every family has plans in view.
Even down in the brook, the underwater life is forever blowing bubbles too.
Every field wears a bonnet with some spring daisies on it. Even birds of a feather show their clothes off together.
Sun's getting shinery
to spotlight the finery.
It's spring, spring, spring.
It's a beehive of budding son and daughter life. Every family has plans in view.
Even down in the brook, the underwater life is forever blowing bubbles too.
Every field wears a bonnet with some spring daisies on it. Even birds of a feather show their clothes off together.
Sun's getting shinery
to spotlight the finery.
It's spring.